came just in time, man. Yeah, the gym is empty today. Nobody wants to work out.
He said to the kid, the world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very rough, mean place. And no matter how tough you think you are, it'll always bring you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You or nobody ain't never gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. If you know what you're worth, go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit.
If you want to be the best at that, you must be. No way around. You have to be obsessed with obtaining things.
If it was possible, this would be too fucking big. But once again, it's not possible.
No, baby! No!
The situation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams and want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of people on your craft.